Two Lexington police officers were hurt this morning during a horse exercise training. It happened at the department's mounted unit stables at Coolivan Park. Police say the officers received minor injuries after the horses bucked mid-run, throwing the officers. The horses were unharmed.